In any chemical reaction, atoms are never lost or gained. They are only rearranged. All atoms of the reactants are converted to atoms of the products, which is the reason chemical equations are balanced. The law of conservation of mass states that the mass of the reactants must equal the mass of the products. To find the mass of a molecule, add the atomic masses of each element. For example, in the equation carbon plus oxygen yields carbon dioxide, the mass of the reactants is 12 plus 2 times 16, which equals 44 atomic mass units. The mass of carbon dioxide is also 44 atomic mass units. Therefore, the mass of the reactants equals the mass of the products, so the equation is balanced. To access a comprehensive array of complete multimedia lessons, as well as the most up-to-date, standards-based curriculum content that's researched, proven, and teacher-approved, visit us at newpathlearning.com to create your free online learning account now. Each multimedia lesson includes animated presentations, interactive activities, virtual labs, vocabulary exercises, and standards-based assessments.